fisherman should know something about swordfish.
I hear you're looking for a certain fish.
Yes, swordfish.
I hope you know what you're in for. He's ruthless. Cut off a man's nose just for sneezing.
Why is it that every time I mention his name, people jump?
Swordfish controls Heraklion and everyone in it.
Where is he?
No one's seen him in a long time. But there's a rumor he controls Heraklion from a hideout underground.
That's ridiculous.
It's all I know, mistress.
If he's so dangerous, why are you talking to me?
I'm old, tired, sick of bowing down to pay fees. If you can take him out, we're all better for it.
Not another word out of you, Malaka. I have orders. Everyone who talks about swordfish must die. Are you an idiot? Stop that!
This is it.
Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Vimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The Cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Heraklion is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane! How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel.
But you can't go in there. He will kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! I'll feed you to the side!
Enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
Broken man. Haunted by the Minotaur.
Thank you. true. Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pattern?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your father.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth, a disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios!
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor. The labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Want this. Yeah. this way before. The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I'm sorry, Hardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Hardos!
You promised!
He's dead, Hardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring?
Thank you.
Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Hardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you.
I'd like.
Thank you.
son to Cosmos, and the cult will be my family.
Done. Gorton is weak, and ready for new leadership.
Praise the gods. Here is a reward for your troubles.
After war, the Bull Council chooses a new leader. Ask any questions, but keep out of sight.